are at, I was going to say Fort Park then.
No, not quite. We're at Alton Towers this morning.
Yeah, it's well, actually, we've not vlogged Alton Towers at all this year,
no,
have we?
They're saying that. Well, I think we've only been once this season, which is kind of crazy because we're in July already.
I know. I think look, the first time we came was May, I think, wasn't it? No, before then, April.
It was sometime, yeah.
Yeah, and we just came with family, so naturally we didn't vlog, and here we are. We've brought the children. We've brought our niece and nephew. So we're staying in Splash Landing's hotel, so we're going to do another vlog of a little room tour and a tour of the hotel.
Yeah.
We'll try and do a bit of the water park, but because it is a water park, you can't film indoors, naturally, because of young children in swimwear and things like that. So got to be respectful of that.
Yeah.
And I'm waffling again, but yeah, we're at Alton Towers.
Yeah, so I think we're just going to see what is on over the summer holidays.
Yeah.
I believe there is some shows on.
Yeah.
And then I think there's some... Is it competition, she said, or you can win prizes throughout the park, so...
Yeah, so on the website, it says from today, so this is the 23rd of July to the 4th of September, it's going to be the summer of fun, so I think there's maybe some more street performers out, and like Rick said, opportunities to win prizes. So, Ricker, do you know what I find really concerning?
What's that?
So, for Oktoberfest last year, they put down a plastic mat to, like, even out the grass, right? That's not here. And what happened last year when I walked on uneven grass?
You messed up your ankle.
Yes.
I've already said we're wrapping.
You'll wrap me in.
We're wrapping you up in bubble wrap because we're going to Florida the week after. So
yeah.
We're not letting you injure yourself before we go away.
This is dangerous. Look, so I think over here, so this little green truck, let's go over to it. So they haven't got much food offerings at the moment on the main lawn because there's no like specific event. Get Dole Whip or pineapple whip as they're calling it, is £4. Get some donuts and your coffees here. So yeah, I've got to try one, right?
Yeah, you're gonna get one now?
I might do, yeah. Let's have a look at the other stalls first and then I'll come back. I really like the Euros store and I like the little bistro tables at the top there. I'm already struggling to walk on this grass and I've not even had a drink.
This ain't a good
start. Let's see what, got Greek platters. Fucking focus, I don't think you can see it very well. Hi! Oh look, here we go. Oh, the wraps do look good. Oh, £10.
That does seem a lot.
Yikes! Okay, I was thinking of getting one, but I don't know if I want to spend that.
That's just the wrap by itself, is it? It's not the...
I've really zoomed in on your face. No, yeah, it's got fries in it and salad, but still, the paprika fries look good. And then I love the double decker bar. Ooh. Have you seen they do slushy cocktails? £6 a pint though. But what we learned is if you get a drink in the bar where the Wicker Man is, you can use your Merlin pass holder discount.
So you finally got your Dole Whip, how is it?
It's delightful. So it's not a poor man's Dole Whip, it is made by Dole. But it wasn't like, because usually like it's got the Dole symbol, but it's only like little there.
Yeah, is it?
It's so good. Like, I know like there's a massive hype about it, but I'm a frozen treats kind of gal anyway. And it's just so tasty and pineapple-y.
Is it the same as the one you get in Florida then?
I think so.
I mean, it's the same brand. I don't know if it's the same ingredients.
I mean, when we went to Florida, I had one with like strawberry syrup, didn't I? So
yeah, true.
It's just, I think it's quite a good portion for £4 actually. Like, it did go up to there, but like an absolute animal, I just ate it from the top. So yeah, are you going to try a bit, Rick?
No, I don't like pineapple. So there you go. You got Ellie's seal approval.
It is amazing. And what drink might that be?
A non-alcoholic beer.
Look at his.
Grab the deck!
funny night. Went out to the backyard to find out. So it's one of those. I don't know all the words.
I like how they've it's different types of, you know, it's a frozen one, a fizzy one.
Mocktails. And then your normals. Oh my goodness. How cool is this?
This is really cool.
Yeah, Dib's having top down.
Can you get down my hand? So I've got a bunk bed. You're gonna chill, okay. Richard pissed himself. You look stressed.
I am hot.
Turn the fan on then. So Richard didn't realise he put it, when he put it on the bed, the bag had the thing, the drinks thing, so now it's spilt. What are we like? Kettle and all of that stuff.
Storage.
Got an iron, hangers. I like the beach themed doors as well. We've got a telly and some fun little oil lampy things. Look at the bathroom. Oh yay! Miniatures, no one's allowed to use those. I'm gonna take them home. Yeah, I really like the decor in the bathroom. It's cute. Very cool. Good morning.
Good morning.
It's been some time since we last spoke to you. Sorry, yes, it was. Wonderfully chaotic, wasn't it?
I think it was a bit of a spur of the moment thing because the weather was looking better yesterday than it was today, so we wanted to at least enjoy the water park to go out in the outside park. I don't know if they closed it because of the weather being bad, but because
I was going to say there's predicted thunderstorms today.
Exactly, yeah. And we haven't been to the water park before, so we'd rather do that than the theme park.
It was fantastic. I loved it. We were in there for about 5 hours, so we were in there till they closed at 8 o'clock, which I thought was great, because the theme park closed at 6, which is quite early, I think, for the summer.
Yeah.
And then the water park was opening hours of 10 till 8. And some they say on when you book, you get a minimum of 2 hours, but it wasn't timed in this session. I think we paid with the kids as well, I think just over £50, because we managed to book with a hotel, like just as an add-on.
Yeah.
And you get pass holder discounts, so apologies, I don't know the exact prices off the top of my head. We did eat in there as well, just your standard like canteen food, so we had like chicken tenders and
that came to, again, about just under £27 with the Merlin Pass holder discount. What did you think of it?
No, I really enjoyed it. I didn't know what to expect because I haven't seen anything about it beforehand, but it's quite a nice little experience because you don't have many things like this in the UK, so it's good to sort of experience this.
No, and there's not a huge amount of slides, don't get me wrong, and I think it's done so well because you think it's quite a small space in reality, it's quite a small space in terms of the location, like it's not a huge area, and what we're accustomed to when we think of water parks, but they disguise it so well. Like, I love the tower, and there's like this huge, we didn't know about it, so we were stood there watching the kids in the play thing. What was it called? It was called Wacky something. Wacky Waterworks, I think it was. And then this huge bucket of water just poured on top of us, and we didn't know it was doing that because we'd only been there a few minutes. Again, like, there was, for the Master Blaster, there was a weight limit of 21 stone, so you and Dom got separated, didn't you?
Yeah.
I didn't even bother because they weigh you before you go on. There was two tube slides, and again, apologies, I think because we weren't vlogging in there, like, I didn't take note of all the names, so you'll have to forgive us, but we'll link the website below anyway. There was two cube slides where you sit in rings, and that was a maximum limit of 21 stone, but they don't weigh you, and Richard encouraged me just to give it a go anyway, and I'm not that naughty, like if you've seen our Zion Park vlog, that I was a bit hesitant with the weight limits, but I think they were pretty tame, weren't they?
Yeah.
I love the outdoor slides.
No, me too, they're just like kids type slides. So.
Yeah, there's nothing like massively like scary or thrilling. It was suitable for all ages, even young'uns can go on them as long as, if they're non-swimmers, they have to wear a buoyancy aid. And what I liked about the outdoor slides is you go up the top and you go through into a little outdoor pool, and you go down one slide and you stop in a pool outdoors again, and then you go down another slide and you go into a main outdoor pool, and it was just great. And then we went to Margarita's bar in the evening just for a few drinks. That was a bit, there was some evening entertainment, some singing, family games. We didn't stay there long because we were knackered. The bartender also didn't know how to make half the cocktails on the menu, so we had to keep like changing what we wanted, so that was a bit of a pain, but
yeah,
everyone's got to learn at some point, I guess.
Yeah, that's it. But I think now we're going to go ahead and do our breakfast.
Yes, and I think on the way we're just going to try and show you the water park before it opens, because there's a walkway on the way to the Alton Towers Hotel, so we're just going to do a little loop. We'll show you that, and we'll show you a bit of our breakfast, and we'll probably end up back in the park.
Yeah.
So next time you see us, we'll be back in the park.
Yeah. Are they dancing?
My dad dancing. I love it. I'm sad we're going.
Yeah, me too. I like the pelicans.
Me too. Through the magic of editing, we just flew here. We didn't have to walk or get the monorail or anything like that, did we?
No.
We got the monorail.
And to be honest, we got into the park really quickly.
Yeah, we did.
We did come in at 11 o'clock, but there was no queues at all, really. Like, surprising.
And I did just have a thought, this vlog is full of lies, so we have to apologise. I think when we did our intro, we said it was going to be two parts. It's not. We're just doing it as one big old happy weekend vlog. And also we said we'd show you our breakfast, which we also didn't do, because starving, we just ate, didn't we?
That's it, but to be honest, you weren't that keen on the breakfast this time, was
no.
you?
No, so usually, you know, I mean, it's a standard hotel breakfast anyway, so you had like sausage, egg and beans and that, but I weren't that keen. And hotel breakfasts are dodgy for me anyway, because I always have really anemic bacon, I'm not a fan of the bacon. Give me a Wicker Man in the background. The kids are just in the queue for it, so we thought we'd chill out here.
Yeah,
like, you weren't either, to be honest, were you? And you're not as fussy as me when it comes to our bacon and that.
I mean, the first thing I noticed was they had no fried eggs. They're my type of eggs. And then I weren't that keen on the sausages. They tasted a bit funny, so...
Yeah, but we did have pancakes, yeah, and like little muffins and that. So like we're still fully stocked and ready for the day. I say a day in the park. I don't think we're gonna be here all day. It's a bit overcast and it's a bit drizzly.
Yeah.
But it's still relatively busy. Queue for Wicker Man when we started waiting was 40 minutes. I suspect it's gone up. But yeah, it's been a nice weekend so far, hasn't it?
Yeah.
What did you think of the hotel apart from spilling coke all over the bed?
Like I said, I really liked it. It was just really hot in the room.
It was a hot box. Like, the whole hotel was, like, just like a sauna. It was really... I think because of the water park, maybe.
Yeah. The room, though, they had a fan there. But it pointed nowhere near you. So it was cooling down, like, the hallway rather than your... yourself, so...
Ricky could kind of get up and, like, fix it, and he kept pulling the cord, which I assume at one point made the fan rotate.
Yeah.
And the fan would, like, let's say it was here, and then the fan would just move to there, and then that was it. So Ricky would move it back, pull the cord, and it would just go...
Yeah, so that's my downside of the hotel, really. But other than that, I think it was well worth the money that we paid for it, so...
Definitely, and when you do book... through Merlin Holiday Club, so we paid £210. I can't remember if you said that.
Yeah.
And that was for us, like, a room with the kids, so a beach coma room with the double bed and the bunk bed, and 4 water park tickets. You also get, and that's with normal breaks as well. You also get a round of nine holes of golf. So there is 18 holes on the course. We'll put a link down below. We did the golf it was probably 2 years ago now, wasn't it? 2 years ago?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
I don't know. I'm losing track. But yeah, so we'll link that down below. We're going to try and get to the golf today. The kids want to do it and we want to do it, but we'll see. It depends how long we're waiting for rides. But
yeah, and if it rains by the time we get there or not.
This is very true. But yeah, for now we're just going to chill out.
Yeah.
Do a bit of people watching. I ain't seen no entertainment yet where you can win the prizes, though.
No, neither have I. Maybe we'll see something as we go around, but if we do, we'll let you know.
Yeah, we'll show it. We'll see you in a bit.
See you in a bit.
So, no hex open again.
100% better and stronger.
Oh, will it? Are you ready for a spintastic time?
So ready.
I do like a waltz, I must admit. It's a classic, right?
And we spin forever.
Yeah, we do, because we're heavy. Let's go. We're knackered. I think it's time to leave, don't you?
Yeah, I think I've had enough now. I've been walking around too much this weekend.
Yeah. I guess apologies that this vlog is very discombobulated, but I think generally we've had a blast, didn't we?
Yeah.
Out yonder. Yeah, it's been great. That's all that's left to say, really. What is the time? We've been here, it's 3:30, so we're going to make our way back to Milk Keynes now with the kiddos, and I think they had a good time.
Yeah.
But
I think we've all enjoyed the weekends. I think we've tried some new things, which has been good. So
yeah, very good. It's goodbye from us, but we're going to hand you over to Dom because he's been so eager to say something on the camera. So we're going to put him on the spotlight to say goodbye and give his view on the weekend. Go on then, Dom. What have you liked about this weekend?
So I liked about getting this teddy bear, and we went to the splash park and I had fun. I actually got to make friends.
Oh, that's good.
And I got this too.
Yeah? What was your favourite ride?
My favourite ride has to be that yellow one that has the yellow rings in.
Oh, that in one. The water park.
Yeah,
nice.
That one.
I that like that one
fun.
Too. Cool. Are you ready to go home then?
Bye.
Bye.